Thank you. Thank you. Can you hear me good? Okay, that's good. Okay. Great, great. We're going to continue with a Hank Mobley composition, original lyrics, to a piece entitled East of the Village. I call it Down by the River, East of the Village. Thank you. okay. I'm in a Hank Mobley groove, and I love Hank Mobley.
Yeah.
The first song that I wrote lyrics to was This I Dig of You back in 2000. And then when I wrote the estate to get permission to record it, I contacted was Don Sickler. And once he heard my lyrics, he said, George, you can write all the lyrics you know for Hank Mobley. And I didn't stop. I wrote lyrics in 44 of his compositions. And one of my favorites is, there's no room for squares. There's no room for squares. There's no room for squares.
Thank you.
Drug Free Johnson. So it's nice to have some musical surprises. Yeah? We're going to continue on. Let's play. We're going to do a beautiful, beautiful ballad. Well, we'll play this kind of, not as a ballad, but a slow swing tune. This is written by Bronislaw Keeper, who is a film composer from Poland. And he wrote many, many beautiful tunes like Green Dolphin Street. And he really didn't like jazz musicians playing his tunes because he changed the melody. But I don't think he turned back the royalty checks that they got from Miles Davis for Green Dolphin Street. So, this is one that was made famous. Well, not really made famous, but in my eyes, the definitive recording of this tune, Invitation, is Joe Henderson playing it. So, Invitation.